morning all. Right, just got up here. I'll tell you what the plan's going to be in a minute. It's 8:32 and it's Monday today. Right, the plan is to make the fire, get the kettle on, have a cup of coffee. I've got just a new 20 litre plastic container that I just filled up. I brought up with me some sand and what's it called? Plaster. So I'm going to mix the sand and plaster up together and go over the fireplace again, because we did have rain and it looked like it's washed a little bit of the mud off. So my plan for the day is again, third time, do the fireplace, get that sorted out with, and then we do that with the plaster and sand outside and inside. Hope we get that done before dinner time, and then after dinner, which is going to be pork barbecue again, we're going to mix some mud and hay up and try to get the door done today. So that's the plan. Not saying it's going to happen all, but I'm hoping to do that today. So let's just put some water in the kettle first, then we start the fire up. I also need to fill up the other bottles, so all the bottles are empty. Now that container carries 20 litres I think it said. So we definitely need to fill those up later on. Alright, let's get some logs in the water. Where's the spade? Where's my spade disappeared to? My spade's gone. Where's that bloody thing gone? I seem to have lost the spade, guys. No, I didn't take it back over to the Roms. So someone's been along and nicked my spade. I can't see it anywhere. Not outside. Crap, where's that disappeared to? Need the spade so I can do the mud and hay later on. I'll need to empty that fireplace out as well. No, I didn't take it over to Ron's. So I want to sink now. Right, well it looks like my spade disappeared. Nope, it's gone. Spade's gone. Well, that's gone up now. That is weird. Fucking space is filled now. Oh, I see it. Oh, I found it. I'm gonna say, I hope I haven't lost that or something like that, because that's a good spade. Good little spade, is this? Alright. Pull it over there. Right, let's get sorted out and get the fire started. Turns off. I think my fire lighter is in my bag. Which I now have to look for. That way, that's the one which has got the sand, and the other stuff, quickly on what's called, not cement, it's the other one, plaster. So yeah, we've got barbecue today again, pork. If this bores you, well, I'm actually getting the fire stuff and lighting fire up, you can always fast forward it. I'm not forcing you to watch it. get more bark. It's a nice day out, a swell day at the moment, warm, not that cold, it was earlier. It's not as bad now. Front bit on fire as usual. Unless the front that doesn't catch on fire properly. I keep losing my small spoon, I don't know why I keep putting it. Keep losing spoons. Mind you, I think I bought some plastic ones up for me today. I think, I'm not 100% sure though. I'm still hoping to get this space done by the end of next month. So I really want to get them stay overnight, down in one night next month.
Probably towards the end of next month.
hopefully. Hopefully. Yeah, I definitely need to do the fireplace again a third time with plaster and sand. So I'll start doing that after my coffee. I'll never have coffee before I come out. I'm surprised I'm out today because I didn't sleep well again last night or the night before. I was going to come yesterday, but on Sunday, but I just could not sleep Saturday night. That's so bloody annoying that I can't get sleep. So I laid in yesterday to try to catch up with some of the sleep. I got tired in the afternoon and I fell asleep in the afternoon. And I went to bed around about 11:30 last night and I still couldn't get sleep. About 4 o'clock, 4:15 I fell asleep. And I was up at 6:15. I'm not sure if that's what that's burning or if it's just... No, it's alright, it's got the slate on underneath. Over the slate don't break. My box is another kind of mesh up than we've done as well for cooking wise. Right, metal mesh in the bag somewhere if I remember to bring it. I think I have. Lonely. No way to get things. Don't need to make yourself a broom here as well. Another sawhorse. I don't have to wait till it's boiling up. As long as it's hot enough water I want it for, which it is. I need to put something in front now. Stop the
wood keeps falling out.
Whoa, that went really badly, that did. Sort of whole wing from where I've mounted the bike yet as well at some stage. Get some mud down there and fill that in. Okay, so I pushed the fire back and got it stoked up a bit. I don't even see that over there. Reason I've stoked it up a bit, see where the smoke come that, new smoke come that in a few places. So definitely need to do some more patch up, and that's going to be with the plaster and sand. I'm just going to move these. It did rain over the weekend, so that's probably why it might wash a bit of the sand, dirt away. Alright, so what we've got on this one, I think this might be the plaster, I'm not sure. Plaster. Another is the sand. I put more plaster up the stand actually. Right. Sand and plaster. Decent stick. Stick a bit more fire on, wood on the fire, so I can see where the smoke's coming out. I see it coming out there, there, around here, around there. I don't even know if I've got enough of this film stuff. I ain't got enough, I'll have to bring some more up next time. Moan wanna. Can't smooth it around. Try and fill some of these gaps up, because you've got smoke coming down out of here. Because there's mud on it, it might be even more awkward to see all this coming apart. Really need cement, I think. I don't have cement. All I've got is this. Mud's just falling apart. These gloves ain't no good. I'll have to do it by hand. Now you can feel the smoke coming out of there. You can feel the heat. That is hot. That's hot, man. take that over and off. I'll have to bring some more up next time. I'll have to bring more up next time. This one too watery. I've got no more. should stick. Not too wide about, you've been rough. I'll have to make some more, get some more up there next week, or later in the week when I come up next. I'm going to inside because I ain't got no nest. I've stuck my trousers already, covered in it. Oh dear. We've got a palaver, haven't we? Still got smoke coming out of here. know what I'll have to do. I've got smoke coming out of this still. Can't do anything about it. That's all I can do. I couldn't bring any more up because it's too heavy. Okay, so I've pushed the fire back and got it stoked up a bit. Don't even see that over there. Reason I stoked it up a bit, see where the smoke coming out, maybe smoke coming out in a few places. So definitely need to do some more patch up, and that's going to be with the plaster and sand. I'm just going to move these. It did rain over the weekend, so that's probably why it might wash a bit of the sand, dirt away. Alright, so what we've got on this one, I think this might be the plaster, I'm not sure. Plaster. Another is the sand. I might put more plaster up the stand actually. Right. Sand and plaster. Need a decent stick. I've just done stick a bit more fire on, wood on the fire. So I can see where the smoke's coming out. I can see it coming out there, around here, around there. I don't even know if I've got enough for this film shot. I ain't got enough, I'll have to bring some more up next time. Can't smooth it around. Try and fill some of these gaps up, because you've got smoke coming down out of here. Because there's mud on it, it might be even more awkward to see all this is coming apart. Really need cement, I think. I don't know cement. All I've got is this. This mud's just falling apart. These gloves ain't no good. I have to put one in. Now you can feel the smoke coming out of there. You can feel the heat. That is hot. That's hot, man. Enough. I'll have to bring some more up next time. I'm going to have to bring more up next time. One too watery. I've got no more. should stick. Not too worried about it being rough. Still smoke coming from down the road somehow. Yeah, I'll have to make some more, get some more up there next week. Or later in the week when I come up next. I can't even go inside because I ain't got no left. I've stuck my trousers already, covered in it. Oh dear. I've got a palaver, mate. Still got smoke coming out of here. don't know what that left to do. I've got smoke on that bit still. Can't do anything about it. That's all I can do. I couldn't bring any more up because it's too heavy. Okay, so I pushed the fire back and got it stoked up a bit. Don't even see that over there. Reason I stoked it up a bit, see where the smoke come that, new smoke come that in a few places. So definitely need to do some more patch up, and that's going to be with the plaster and sand. It did rain over the weekend, so that's probably why it might wash a bit of the sand, dirt away. Alright, so what we've got on this one, I think this might be the plaster, I'm not sure. A bit more faster up the stand actually. Right. Sand and plaster. Decent stick. I'm just going to stick a bit more fire on, wood on the fire, so I can see where the smoke's coming out. I see it coming out there, there, around here, around there. I don't even know if I've got enough of this film stuff. I ain't got enough, I'll have to bring some more up next time. Can't smooth it around. Try and fill some of these gaps up, because you've got smoke coming down out of here. Because there's mud on it, it might be even more awkward to see all this is coming apart. Really need cement, I think. I don't have cement. All I've got is this. This mud's just falling apart. These gloves ain't no good. I'll have to put my own. Yeah, you can feel the smoke coming out of there. You can feel the heat. That is hot. That's hot, man. Enough. I'll have to bring some more up next time. I'll have to bring more up next time. One too watery. I've got no more. should stick. Not too wide about your bring rough. I'll have to make some more, get some more up there next week, or later in the week when I come up next. Can't even do inside because I ain't got no nest. I've stuck my trousers already, covered in it. Oh dear, we've got a palaver, haven't we? Still got smoke coming out of here. No, I don't know what to do. I've got smoke coming out of this still. Can't do anything about it. That's all I can do. I couldn't bring any more up because it's too heavy. Right, before I do anything else, I'm just going to have a quick walk over at Tom's area. Right, just had to change the battery. So the battery's been out, so I'm just going to sit down and start doing my barbecue. So again, we got pork barbecue today. Already covered with herbs and spices. I'm hungry, but I'm not that hungry. It's the only problem. This fire's giving me too much smoke to make my nose run. People probably say, well, Steve, you seem to be eating too much barbecue. Well, I'll be honest with you, several years ago, probably about 6-7 years ago, I used to have barbecue every week, every weekend. But since I've got divorced and made homeless temporary for a year, and then moving into my flat, we're not allowed to have barbecues in the flat, in the balcony. So 7 years, I didn't have barbecue, so I'm now making up for the time I missed out on all these barbecues. Next time I have to bring a can of drink. Just do 4 or 5. Got enough here to make that eight. Do one more, make it even 6, and the rest I'll take back home and cook with the other piece of pork I've got indoors in the fridge tomorrow's dinner. Right, enough there for another one, but I don't think I'm going to eat all this as it is. Feeding it, but not too much. you know what I think I'll do, I'll probably go and get some mud, try and make, do this stump door, mud pack that, and then leave it as that for the day, I think. Getting blow back somewhere. Might also mud pack this bit as well. I think that's where the wind's blowing and smoking. So I can't see shit in a moment. My eyes are like covered in smoke. These black pants I've got make my legs sweat. Which I don't like. I'm going to wear my camos again next time. Put some water on the tissue. wipe my eyes, bloody, my eyes for a smoke. So we're gonna mud pack the outside of the door, and then also I'm gonna possibly mud pack just the bottom bit, just this section, just above the fireplace. I think it's where the smoke, you know, the breeze is coming in and it's making my eyes get affected by the smoke. Is coming through the chimney. Right, so I'll turn this off, so I want for you, like, feel hungry. Don't sit here and eat this, and I'll get back to you when I go around and start getting some mud for the mud pack door. It's going to be mud and hay. And I'm going to do probably just one layer for the day, let it dry off, and then when I come again, do another layer. I might bring some more sand and plaster Paris up with me, and do it that way as well. I don't know yet, but see how it goes. I'll get back to you in a little while. Right, so that's what I've done to the door so far. Kind of light mud and dark mud on there actually. Some of it's kind of like sliding off already. Let's do another layer next time. So that's the front. And we're pushing it in. Got some done at the back as well, but not much. I'll be doing it next time. We'll see. Well, I was throwing it, it's going through all the gaps and landing on my chair. So I just had to clean my chair off. So it's getting there. It's getting there. But what you do, this section down here, it's well today, but I'm not going to bother. 20 past 2, I'm going to chill out now. If I do decide to do it, I'll do it. If I don't, then I ain't going to bother. Alright, so I'm going to put the fire on and make a cup of coffee so I'm parched. It's getting a bit windy out there as well. Don't know if you can hear that wind. Pretty sure you can. It's getting very windy. I'm hoping my fucking shelter will hold up. I thought it was falling on top of my head. We're dead. Right. So that's it. Right, so Thank you. just had to shoo the poodle away because the poodle came over again. Been a pain in the butt. So, you know, I've done what I planned to do today, which was the door, although it's not brilliant. Another layer next week. There is a side part I need to scrub, but I ain't gonna bother with that now. turn this striker so I can pull them apart. Don't make smoke get in my eyes again, please. Oh no, I've got to find a bloody coffee, haven't I? Where's my coffee gone? Oh, I did eat it as a last what's on as well? Last bit of barbecue. So I ate it. Oh, you're slightly noisy. Where's the coffee gone? Oh dear, got jibbly noses. Yeah, I was gonna do this bit as well, but I can't be bothered now. Well, no, I wasn't too over, I feel after well from the coffee. Well, that's a good idea, but I don't know why. Not in no big rush. So I'm going to be doing this bit by bit anyway. Anyway, it's got the additional one. I've got my stuff now. fill it up with more sugar. Or like just under a quarter there, but I always like to make sure I've got plenty for next time. So I'll run my back plenty. Oh dear, hoping that mud on that door will stay. I'm pretty sure it's going to crumble every time I open the door. But as soon as I put the backpack, as soon as I actually fill this up on this side, it should stay, hopefully. So next time I'll do that, then I'll start doing that wall there. And then the door walls and go round bit by bit and do it that way. Don't know why that smoke is coming in this way. I think because the wind's blowing it this way. There's not much of a shelter that way. Again, that bloody song you made. From one of a twist. It's a fine life, right? Fucking shit, man. Look. and a half woof, aren't it? I need another bucket or two. Definitely. I won't bore you with the second half. I'll do that and show you it when I finished it. I'll probably go over Tom's and get the mud, it's a bit easier. Less. Rocky over there. This is a dirty job. Dirt, get it? Dirt, mud, dirty. Yeah. Trying to crack a joke. Quite a bit in there with Jamie and fucking water down. Straw. we need to do is get into the gaps with a straw. So the straw's holding it in. Mind you, the second bit I did get from Ron's section. You know, I'm going to need another bowl, bucket or two. Probably give it another coat next week. I'm pretty sure it's gonna like flake off. Results after I've done it. Catch you in a little while. Right, so that's what I've done to the door so far. Kind of light mud and dark mud on there actually. Some of it's kind of like sliding off already. Let's do another layer next time. So that's the front, and where I'm pushing it in, got some done at the back as well, but not much. I'll be doing it next time. We'll see. Where I was throwing it, it's going through all the gaps and landing on my chair, so I just had to clean my chair off. So it's getting there. It's getting there. I want you to do this section down here, it's well today, but I'm not going to bother. It's 20 past 2, I'm going to chill out now. If I do decide to do it, I'll do it. If I don't, then I ain't going to bother. Alright, so I'm going to put the fire on and make a cup of coffee. So I'm parched. It's getting a bit windy out there as well. Don't know if you can hear that wind. Pretty sure you can. It's getting very windy. I'm hoping my fucking shelter will hold up. I've got it falling on top of my head. We did. Right. Just had to shoot a poodle away because the poodle came over again. Been a pain in the butt. Yeah, I definitely could do with a cup of coffee right now. So, you know, I've done what I planned to do today, which was the door. Well, it's not brilliant. Very decent now, I suppose. Do another layer next week. There is a side part on these two as well, but I ain't gonna bother with that now. Oh, I need to get the other cotton balls wherever they are. More explosions in. Not usual. It's legal at that point. Yeah, why not? I'm going to make some more tonight. More tomorrow. Oh. Yeah, cup of coffee.
I need a cup of coffee. them is strikers will fucking pull me apart. Don't make smoke get in my eyes again, please. Oh no, I've got to find a bloody coffee, haven't I? Where's my coffee gone? Oh, I did eat it over the last what's on this wall? Last bit of barbecue. So I ate it. Oh, oh, you saw the noise. And where's the coffee gone? Oh dear, I've got jibbly noses. Yeah, I was going to do this bit as well, but I can't be bothered now. Well, no, I wasn't too ill, I feel well from the coffee. Well, let's do what I do, but I don't know why. Not in no big rush. So I'm going to be doing this bit by bit anyway. Anyway, it's got a bit of fish in there. warm. So I'm filling it up with more sugar. Got like just under a quarter there, but I always like to make sure I've got plenty for next time. Oh dear, right. Open that mud on that door will stay. I'm pretty sure it's going to crumble every time I open the door. But as soon as I put the backpack, as soon as I actually fill this up on this side, it should stay, hopefully. So next time I'll do that, then I'll start doing that wall there. And then the door walls and go round bit by bit and do it that way. I don't know why that smoke is coming in this way. I think because the wind's blowing it this way. There's not much of a shelter that way. Getting that bloody song in my head. Or a twist. It's a fine life, right? Fucking shit, man. right through the recap of what I've done today. The door, we've mucked the straw in there, and I've done this as well with plaster and sand. That is really rock hard now. Probably bring some more plaster and sand up to finish off around the edges next time. And then also I'll probably finish doing the door, mud pieing it with a straw on the inside. There is one gap there which I've got to do, but I'm not too worried about that. I'll do the next time. But the bloody door is quite heavy now. Very heavy. Very, very heavy. Yep. Quite heavy. Oh dear. What have I got myself into? So I'm going to have to try to dig a kind of a funnel, kind of like ditch, so the door can swing a bit better, I think, next time as well. Well anyway, it's about 3:15 I think, 3:30. I'm going to call it quits for the day. So I'm going to call it quits. I'm going to stop doing what I'm mentally doing now. I'm just going to sit and chill out for a little while now. I've had my coffee. I'm going to sort my gear out, get that sorted out now. Save me doing a bit later on. I might even go for a walk around the other woodlands, because I couldn't get to have a proper walk around last time. So yeah, that's it really. Just get this stuff all sorted out, and I'll catch you on the next one. Don't forget, like, share, subscribe, hit that notification bell for the next video, which will probably be Thursday or Friday, depends what the weather's like. So I'm off, and thanks for watching. Catch you later.